Yes. Titan blood.
Where do you think you're going?
You know exactly where. This one. I see you, Tartarus. You're done.
My ass kicked by that mind robot. Make it that far. I'm not doing so hot right now.
The Asphodel Meadows.
Within the suffocating heat of Asphodel reside the vast majority of those who lived upon the earth and died.
Or until I crush their bones to dust.
Who am I kidding? We can cut the small talk. I don't mind. I interrupt my brothers and sisters all the time.
Here's a butt.
Oh, good. This has to be the chamber renovation I put in.
Nah.
Do so.
Has she? No matter.
Not that.
Is my hair sticking up?
Take a lot. Six health.
Kid. How's it going then, your royal majesty? Nice to meet you. I'm Eurydice. What brings a big, important guy like you up to a place like this?
It looks like broccoli.
Hi there. No need for formalities. I'm Zagreus. Just heading out on some official business past the menacing bone hydra. Don't mean to be rude, though I'm in a bit of a rut.
Well, don't you have your hands full, hun? I'll let you go. But there's one rule in my...
What the fuck?
Try this.
Didn't really hit the spot. Oh. See you.
Well, see ya.
Man, I'm huge.
That boon got better, huh? Just what I need.
Get out of the way.
Oh.
Fuck me with the stolen dick. I thought I killed. Fuck.
Okay. Oh, that stupid Hydra.
I know.
Forget something again.
A little quip. Just...
Keep at it, lad. I've known great men throughout my life, and I can always tell when someone's better than their circumstances.
I'll give them hell as you once did, Achilles. Though, doubtless, many of the shades who stand against me first arrived in Tartarus because of you.
All right.
Let's do it. The fated list of minor prophecies. That sounds somewhat exciting, I suppose.
You requisitioned that useless bit of parchment.
I did, Dad.
Here. And then all seven of those wretches tried cutting to the front of the procession line. Can you believe the nerve? As though they...
What a bunch of dummies! What were they even thinking, cutting the line?
Let's just say if they still have any complaints for our Lord Hades, they'll be waiting for a long, long time.
Ladies' night, I guess. Or day. I don't know.
Girlfriend night!
I trust that the mirror in your bedchamber has proved satisfactory, dear child.
Better than I could have possibly imagined, Nix. You mentioned there was something more that it could do once I had grown accustomed.
I think you are as well.
Thank you.
All right.
Hey, that must be the fated list. My extended family seems an interesting lot.
Oh, okay. But I'm gonna do anything.
The fate abetting.
Oh no, not this determinism thing again.
Good. 100 more on. Maybe next round? Looking at
you.
Talk to me like that. Fuck.
Pal, thanks again for that nectar bottle from before. Stuff just goes right through me like you won't believe. Though I hope you're not going around giving that stuff away to everybody.
What, Skelly? You worry something bad is going to happen if I express a bit of generosity from time to time through our somewhat illicit gift-giving custom around?
No, I'm worried you'll be wasting your time. If you give that stuff away, don't expect to get anything back. Well, not after the first time, anyway.
Maybe I just want to show thanks to my friends for...
Sure!
You skeleton.
Damn it!
Oh! The... can get more. Oh.
Excellent.
Wait, what happened? Oh, more help. Hey, do that there. I do like Athena. But yeah, not yet.
Ready as I'll ever be.
Fucking. Oh, yeah, I should have selected it.
Hey, again as ever.
Jedi. You're drunk.
How about another?
On for this.
Fucking
thing. Ah, fucking itch. Not a bit. Hangover. Need more key. Learned how the gauntlets are. Up. Get over the wall. God.
Wherever you may be right now, thank you.
There I am. Get the one I wanted. Fuck. Blank.
are so fortunate to...
I'm all worked out.
All right. I got two keys? I think that's enough to buy a fist of Rooney's.
Feeling good. The power of the gods.
I'm curious. Do your Olympian relatives know the real reason you've been trying?
I'll get around to that in due time. Their family.
You're in over your head, you idiot. You'll fray what bonds are left between Lord.
Oh, fuck.
You're mine.
deal with it. One good run, bow and arrow, and I got a really good power up with the Daedalus hammer. No right beating her there. Not gonna help me a whole bunch. Wow. Still these gems fall.
Yeah, babe.
My keepsake collection. Just what the house contractor ordered. I needed one of those. Gimme. Asphodel.
You got me?
Yeah.
Don't get in my way.
He dug me. Oh, this.
Please accept this.
Oh, mighty keen of you to leave a tip there, boss. And I have a tip for you. Don't be slow.
Lord Hermes, I'm in your debt.
Boss, you probably caught yourself thinking, Hermes sure is quick. So how come it...
Eurydice, thank you for making me feel welcome in your pleasant home. Can't say the same for most places I've...
Oh, that's awful sweet of you, your royal majesty. Bringing me fresh ingredients like this.
I like
your
broccoli
hair. Here's something for you, too.
Oh, thanks so much.
Sweet.
Why, your royal... Enjoy.
did I select?
Ooh, that's good.
Thanks again.
See you next time.
You gotta give. Drive this. Oh, fuck. Oh no! Oh no! Fuck! Now... Shit. Alright.
Ah, Gorgons. What can you do?
And I'm buying the... Fuck me. That's
this
like
is real nice of you.
I'm glad I died as well.
You look like someone who just got turned to stone, then crushed.
That's very reassuring.
Back again.
You call my chambers a mess? Look at your desk, Father. Whatever happened to your court musician, huh? Where's his sentencing parchment work? Stuck in Tartarus all because he stopped singing for you on command?
My desk is far more organized than you, boy. And if you're so concerned about our court musician, why don't you commute his sentence yourself?
Sure, happy to oblige. I'll just ask the house contract. Contractor, mind locating the court musician's sentence when you get the chance?
There we go. What are your sisters up to these days, Meg?
We're stretched a little thin, as you can see. Some kind of war up there meant lots of business here. I'm left to hold the line.
Nix, I have to ask you something. Are you certain that my search isn't in vain?
Your mother yet lives. There can be no other explanation. For if she did not, she would be with us. Here. She was a good woman. Stay.
I think I turned out okay. Fated list of minor prophecies.
Ooh, excuse me.
Skelly, you mentioned the ancient bit of blood.
Wouldn't know a thing about it. Definitely doesn't have anything to do with those infernal arms of yours, some of which appear to still be unavailable.
Unlock those first, then, huh? This one. Malfon, the twin fists. Let's say we crack some skulls.
Whoa, those are some paws.
No turning back.
Game is literally the definition of insanity. Flying kick.
Feels lighter than before.
Composed of such.
Good thing I'm not dead.
What now?
Key for back home.
Right.
Aphrodite.
What shall we do here once you finally arrive? Perhaps we could go out and meet some mortals. I know all...
No love without pain. Let's see.
Here then.
This. Poseidon, it's been excellent.
Oh, I am positively moved by your affection, little nephew. Though I think I've just the...
I thank you, Uncle.
Nephew, your cruel father.
Reward. Sharpen my senses. Let me see.
That's moving, it is. Hey, Prince.
You know, it's been all right.
Oh, well, keep your chin up. Me, why, I quit trying to get out of here a while back. But if I was a fire-stepping youngster like yourself, perhaps I would have stuck to it. Most excellent.
Oh, thank you.
You can do this.
Funny.
What is it now?
Interloper!
Wait.
Cheers for the coin.
Fuck me.
That's quite enough.
There we are. Delicious. Zesty.
A Meg.
What's that you're holding, Zagreus? Please tell me that you didn't steal the most dangerous, unstable artifacts sealed shut within your...
It wasn't I who stole them, if that's any.
You are a hopeless fool. You cannot possibly know what you're doing with those things.
Oh. Well, that didn't swell at all.
No, no.
You're not ready.
That time, Meg. My weapon shuddered at the touch of it.
Terrible heartburn right now.
That'll keep me alive. Out of Tartarus. Good. Bone Hydra awaits. Burn flingers.
Me.
You must have a lot of stuff. I'll just have a look around. Which bones are going to be?
The searing flame.
I do enjoy dead people's fineries. No need to thank me, mate.
I mean... Oh.
Pleasure doing business. You enjoy that,
mate? Oh my god, I hit it.
The witch's circle.
Fuck. Am I in a bullet now?
I don't think so.
Sword.
All aboard. Safekeeping.
I don't know what to do. I don't know. But I'm not gonna. No.
Is not going to like this.
Neutrality was not an option here.
Take damage, I can't take damage right now.
You think you're...
I'm sorry, Uncle.
I think I'll butter.
I guess he's upset.
How?
Oh, well.
How embarrassing!
Damn, that's a fucking real dick.
I can do better than that.
Maybe.
I understand you've made it all the way to Asphodel of late.
I guess word travels faster than I do.
No reason in particular. Just that...
You.
Hey, that's the court musician's sentence. Long past due.
Oh, I gotta be.
Nix, sometimes I get the impression the Olympians look down on those of us born of the underworld. Is that my imagination?
The gods of Mount Olympus tend to think themselves above us, child. Or so your father often likes to say. He alone was relegated to this realm and grew
I can't imagine him otherwise.
I swear you're right, that one is such an idiot. Oh, anyway, I'd best get back to work. Next round's on me, just...
You take care too, Miss Meg. Thanks for the drink.
They get along at least.
Fucking time. I can get another dev.
Felt that, I think.
Special delivery for you back there, boyo. You know something, boyo? I think you could do a real number on one of these columns holding up this place and bring the whole thing down in just a few swipes. Boom, boom, boom!
Wreck my father's finely crafted architecture every chance. Hey, look at that.
The courtyard of the House of Hades is...
It's not that orderly, really. Time to go. Uncle Poseidon.
I am from Zelfin.
Didn't he? All bluster muscles and bravado.
Wrong.
chance. There.
Fuck it.
The power of the gods. Got some zest. Which path? Do not mess with me right now. Take it. Help me
out. That does not belong to you. I shall deal with you later, then.
And my keep.
Yeah.
Ahoy, what's new of late? Hey, Prince, I heard...
I don't think she'll be out of commission for very...
Good choice.
A pleasure.
Good luck out there.
It's a pleasure, Charon.
Egg.
Nice to meet you.
Oh.
Hey, you must be one of Meg's sisters. Nice to finally meet you. My name is Agrius. Not...
Murderer.
Look, I've done some things that maybe aren't great, but I am very, very sure I haven't murdered anyone.
it. I'm like, Meg, any day of the week.
Titans.
Tisiphone defeated.
Don't mind me, Father. Go but up and check. Made it to Asphodel. Here's the fee. Couldn't agree more, mate. Somebody lose a spine out there. purpose. Better blessing. Delicious. I'll get you for last time. Good back home.
You are testing. testing my patience.
Good.
Your patience is tested.
Worth it. Never been this far.
Check.
The fields of Elysium.
Yep.
The rare heavenly splendors of Elysium, reserved for only the most great of mortal souls, spread forth luxuriantly?
Really?
It was hammer. Yeah.
Bright swords. The eyeball, is that him? Come, wretches.
Turn into an eyeball apple.
Athena.
I think I already gave her one.
It's such a cruelty that you're full.
The shield of light. Here goes.
Hi. You're wrong. Hope for another god.
Sorry.
contact you made.
I knew that fall.
God, I did it again.
Enjoy it, Charon.
I guess I changed
the Bull of Minos.
Dash button.
You come from the bowels of hell.
Right trigger.
This is not
also
your place.
The same trigger button.
Agreed on both counts.
I will not.
Wait, you're not the champion of Elysium. You're the Bull of Minos. I can't imagine who's even stronger than you.
I will not.
Fuck. End boss?
I need. Chariots.
Definitely
a key.
choosing wrong.
I'll pay for that.
Magnificently ominous facade of the Great Elysian Stadium. Lou?
Cheers for the vote of confidence, old man. Oh, wow.
I warned you, short one.
Perseus?
Now you face a foe more terrible even than I.
Hold, fiend! You'll walk not one more step toward the light of day, so long as I am here.
Theseus, no way. You two are legends. I'd be honored if we had a...
A naked attempt to sway me from my convictions. Defend yourself, you blackguard, and may the gods show you some mercy.
Service exit, thanks. I'll just take this one. I can do this. I can do this.
Oh my god.
Ground floor. Hmm. This.
What?
The multi-headed Cerberus stands vigilant before the underworld's entryway. The tales of what happens to those foolish enough to attempt to pass are far too cruel.
So it's really come to this, boy. After everything we've been through. Well then, this is how it has to be. There's nothing left to say. No, but seriously, boy. I know why you're here. There has to be a way to make you look the other way. What if I helped you with the Sator problem? Would you let me go? Please. I have to find Persephone.
After a moment's hesitation and deliberation, the voracious Hound of Hell barks once, affirmatively, toward the prince, who sets off in search of something that can save.
Good. Now I just need to head off the beaten path here and see what I can find. That's quite a stash there, Charon. Here goes.
Look. What?
Not poisoned at the moment, thanks.
He never supposed to be in this room. This one doesn't have the best one.
It's just a tiny vermin. Oh, gods.
Uh-oh.
Here. since vermin carry coin. Ares won't mind, will he?
Wait, what? I'm so right now.
Hope this can get me out of here. I'm back.
Has pulled our family together, united in a desire to assist you, cousin.
Oh, if only I had wisdom such as yours, Athena dear, so that I was more capable of picking up on subtle jabs and insults.
The world is not all lies and deceit as you make it out to be, Aphrodite. Sometimes a lending of assistance is no more than it appears to be.
Go team. Just playing. Which tunnel? Sata storage. Gods grant me strength. Disgusting. Cerberus will love it. No use. you. Now for a chat with Cerberus. All right, boy, I got your favorite treat. But you have to promise to let me...
Terrifying Cerberus accepts the fetid sack and scans the darkened hall for...
I owe you one, boy.
Fuck yeah.
I did it.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
Oh, no.
Of course.
I never grew accustomed to the air up here. It gusts senselessly whichever way it pleases. I suppose you must prefer it to the stillness of the air below.
You know, you're right. The air up here seems pretty good so far. But I will reserve judgment till I've had my fill. I have to say, though, Father, the Helm of Darkness suits you. And touched, you dust it off on my account.
It should not have had to come to this. For all your antics with me yet around the house, I always kept my temper, have I not?
Well, let's see. You've berated me repeatedly and often. You've lied to me, mustered your wretched forces to kill me over and over, but sure, I'll grant you that you've always kept most of your anger bottled up. All that's about to change, then?
We're gods, boy. Killing one another is our lot. Although I always thought I was above it. I told you that you cannot leave this place. It seems I must enforce my rules myself. But...
No, no, you're going to leave me.
I suppose that you must hate the very sight of me. You'll understand then why I wear the Helm of Darkness.
Oh, fuck. Wow.
You well could have expected this result.
Thought I was doing pretty good.
Ah, damn you, Father.
Man. Fuck. That was a good run, though.
A moment, lad. I saw your father storm out of the house in his regalia. So he must have confronted you himself at last. I see.
Well, at least I know who will be waiting for me the next time I climb all the way to the Temple of Styx and manage my way.
Don't lose heart, lad. I did not train your father, only you. He is a god, but he is just a god. If you'll forgive my bit of treason there.
But just a god. Father's not back yet, huh? Whoa, a rod of fishing. Here.
Yeah.
In the name of Hades, I commute our court musician's sentencing effective now.
Oh, hello.
Contractor, work approved. The more I know about the boons I'm offered, the better off I'll be.
Oh, hello, Zagreus. I understand you liberated me from my eternal punishment.
Orpheus, you're back. Look, don't get on Father's bad side like that and you're going to be fine. Besides, right now I think he's angrier with me.
I grieve for you, my friend. But if you've come to ask me for a son...
It's all right. Father can't make you sing if you don't want to. How you holding up, boy? Eating well lately?
Each terrifying mop.
Good boy.
I finally made it to the surface, Nix. Confronted Father there out in the cold. I couldn't make it past him, but...
Do not despair. As I told you before, with effort and with time, most any setback can be overcome. Even your father.
Effort and time.
A nice stay, even though you don't want to lick your any
Aww. And there she goes again. That definitely came to pass. Achilles' Codex. I'm getting somewhere with it. Tartarus is gloomy enough without Orpheus in it.
Give you a piece of advice, boyo. You run across a guy like me out there, you just give him a good stab right in the back without a second thought before he sends you crying back to Papa.
I'll keep that in mind, mate.
What's that mean?
What's that one there?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it'll never make it that far, at least for a while.
I can do this. First get past the wretched shades of Tartarus. Easier said than done. And doubtless I'll be running into Meg. The River of Flame ought to be just beyond. Find a way up to Elysium from there, and after that... All right, let's give it another shot.
I don't know what to do with it.
Shield. Ready.
Where do you think you are? Who do you think you're talking to? Nobody gets out of my domain, whether alive or dead.
Yeah, well.
That's what you think.
Stupid mustache.
The last time I felt a chill like this was on the surface. But who? Well, one way to find out.
I understand, young Zagreus,
You
would seek to leave that bitter darkness for this bitter cold. Quite honestly, I fail to see why. But I'll aim.
Surface now.
Mm-hmm.
why did sorrowful old Demeter get all the way to you before I did? She's...
Never enough of these back at the house. As well.
The most violent.
Come. curse of chaos has expired. Hi there.
Oh, funny.
You must be one of Megara's lovely sisters. I don't believe we've had the pleasure.
So sick of, you know, doing my regular job uninterrupted.
I get the feeling we're starting off on the wrong foot.
Anyway, I always wanted to.
She's getting mad. Go then. Hot up here. More inferno bombers? Good Lady Demeter, you've shown me warmth and generosity, and I am very...
An offering well suited for the...
I'm in your debt, great goddess Demeter. Olympus, I accept this message. We go.
Thank you.
for me. Duo power. Press on. Delicious. If I were you. My scabby's lucky too. Thank you. finished yet.
Looks like the bone hydra.
It was unpleasant, yes.
You asked I train him, Master. Prepare him for life's labors. You ought...
Be careful of your tone and temper, Shade. You are in my employ. You could be wandering the pastures of Elysium again instead. Or lesser plane.
What would you have me do?
I shall be giving it some thought. Until then, you just watch that hall.
Achilles...
You're asking price, good contractor. Well worth the fruits of your hard work, I'm sure. Let's make it happen. I'll have to keep an eye out for this next time out there.
It's awfully quiet here.
Look, if you decide to start strumming on that lyre again, I'm sure nobody here is going to...
If you insist, my friend.
What do you want from me? Leave me alone.
I was just checking up on you. Just let me know.
I'm not interested in having company, especially from...
Right there.
Nyx must be someplace else.